Hi, I'm Buzzy the Knowledge Bug. Welcome to the airport. This is a very busy place. People coming and going, planes landing and taking off, helicopters, seaplanes, jet airplanes, hangars. There's so much to explore at the airport, so let's get going. Cessna seaplane. C-E-S-S-N-A-S-E-A-P-L-A-N-E. Seaplanes can be used as commuter planes. The Cessna single-engine seaplane has a propeller in its nose that can let the plane reach speeds up to 185 miles per hour. The plane measures 27 feet from nose to tail and over 35 feet from wingtip to wingtip. It has seats for up to 6 passengers. 6, 27, 35. Bell Jet Ranger 2. B-E-L-L-J-E-T-R-A-N-G-E-R-I-I. The Bell Jet Ranger 2 is a 5-passenger helicopter. Its fuselage measures about 31 feet. It doesn't have a wing-to-wing measurement because it doesn't have wings. But because of how far its long top rotor and small back rotor stick out, The Jet Ranger actually is over 38 feet long. Its rotor blades can move the helicopter through the air at speeds up to 134 miles an hour. Crosswalk. C-R-O-S-S-W-A-L-K. A crosswalk is a special lane marked across a road that shows the best place to cross the street. When people are in the crosswalk, cars and other vehicles must stop. This rule helps people walk safely to the other side of the street. People who walk on sidewalks and across crosswalks are called pedestrians.
Are you sure that bag can fit in our overhead compartments? If not, you can check it with me.
Hope you enjoyed your stay at the airport.
I'm looking for burgers. Can you tell me where there's a good restaurant nearby?
Sure. First you take a left and go about 2 miles, then you take a left and go about 2 miles, and then you take a left and go about 2 miles.
Why, thank you.
I hope you enjoyed your stay at the airport. Okay, that'll be $5, please.
Looking for burgers. Can you tell me?
Sure. First you take a left.
Oh, no.
parking, gates, tickets, baggage.
Sounds great. Let's do lunch.
Flight 47 to Zaire will be delayed.
Huh?
Boarding will be the first to 5 minutes.
Let me check.
Welcome to the lobby of the airport. This is one busy place. Passengers can buy tickets and check in for their flights at the ticket counter. There's an escalator to the parking garage and to the concourse where people board the plane.
Flight 165 to Seattle with stops at Cartown and Barnes is now boarding at Gate 7.
Like my tie? Huh? 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 Hang on 1 minute, my eyes hurt.
This looks like Grand Central baggage. This is where the baggage goes before it's loaded onto the airplane, and where it's taken before it goes to baggage claim.
Yeah, olives. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. And I want, yeah, cheese. Yeah. All right. Yes. Okay, bye-bye. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Baggage handler. B-A-G-G-A-G-E-H-A-N-D-L-E. A baggage handler is a worker at the airport who makes sure the luggage gets to the same place as the passengers. The pusher moves the luggage onto the right conveyor belt, but the baggage handler takes the luggage from the conveyor belt and puts it on the baggage cart or into the underfloor stowage area on the plane. Underfloor stowage. U-N-D-E-R-F-L-O. O-R-S-T-O-W-A-G-E. The underfloor stowage area is where baggage is stowed or stored during the flight. Both luggage and underfloor containers are kept here during the flight. The cargo hatch is the door to this area. Underfloor containers. UNDERFLOOR CONTAINERS. Underfloor containers are used to store cargo during a flight. They keep the cargo from sliding around while the plane is moving. Now this is amazing! Over there is the scanner and the pusher. They automatically send bags to their proper destinations.
Sit, Fifi, don't be a show-off.
Well, when I said that rumble.
From flight 214, now appearing on carousel number 3.
3. Car rentals, lost and found. This is the baggage claim area. All of the bags that have been checked in eventually come here. Once the passengers pick them up, they can head for home, or wherever they're planning on going.
I got a white convertible with the dent in the back bumper. Oh, yeah, I think you'll like it. It's a great car, great car.
I want a four-door sedan, please.
How about this one?
Baggage from flight 113 will be on carousel number 1.
1.
This yours?
Oh, my gracious goodness, no.
Gates A through B. Pre-board screener, P-R-E-B-O-A-R-D-S-C-R-E-E-N-E-R. A pre-board screener or security guard makes sure everyone goes through the metal detector and puts their carry-on luggage through the x-ray machine on the way to the gate. They make sure that no one brings anything dangerous with them to the gate or on board the airplane. Carry-on. Carry-on baggage. C-A-R-R-Y-O-N-B-A-G-G-A-G-E. Carry-on baggage is any luggage or package that passengers carry with them onto the airplane. Sometimes, passengers like to keep their baggage with them. If the baggage is small enough, they can carry it onto the plane.
Boy, I just flew in from Cartan, and are my arms tired.
What's black and white and black and white and black and white?
A penguin rolling down the hill.
How do you get down off an airplane?
You don't. You get down off a duck.
How do you get down off an airplane?
This is the X-ray machine. As every piece of luggage passes through the X-ray machine, a picture of what's inside shows up on the TV screen. X, X, X-ray machine. X, R, A, Y, M, A, C, H, I, N, E. Passengers who carry luggage on board with them have to have it X-rayed first. Airports use X-ray machines to see what's inside each bag. The bags are checked to make sure no one brings a weapon or a bomb on board. Before anyone goes to the gate area where the airplanes are, they have to go through the security check. That's where the security officers, who are sometimes called pre-board screeners, make sure that no one is bringing anything dangerous on board. Gate A. Newsstand. N-E-W-S-S-T-A-N-D. The newsstand is where newspapers and magazines are sold. Some newsstands also sell books and candy.
We're having a special on both sides.
And don't forget the floss.
C-L-E-R-K. The clerk operates the cash register and runs the newsstand. People looking for a certain magazine or book can also ask the clerk for help.
Oh.
Flight 165 to Seattle was stopped at Cartown and the farm is now boarding at Gate 7.
It was huge.
Reader board. READERBOARD. The reader board keeps passengers updated on all the flights. It shows which flights are arriving or coming in, and if they're on time. It also shows which flights are departing or leaving the airport. Boarding, arrivals. Entrance to the plane. Ready to board. I wonder where it's going. I hope someplace where they have a lot of bugs. Now that's my idea of a good vacation. This is where the passengers sit. Each passenger has their own seat, their own tray table, and an area above their seat to store their carry-on baggage. Notebook computer. NOTEBOOKCOMPUTER. People who use computers for work sometimes carry a small computer when they fly, so they can work on long trips. These small computers are called notebook computers. They run on batteries and are small enough to fit on a person's lap.
Decaf.
Here is the galley of the airplane. Galley is another word for kitchen. Flight attendants make coffee back here for the passengers. And on longer flights, they put the passengers' meals together back here. It's an awfully tiny place to have so much happening. Meal trays. MEALTRAYS. Meal trays hold meals for the airplane passengers during long trips. Flight attendants offer meals to all the passengers during the flight, taking them from the service trolley. Preparing the meals on meal trays makes it easier to serve each passenger and to clean up after the meal. Service trolley. SERVICETROLLEY. A service trolley is a little cart on wheels that holds food and drinks. On an airplane, the flight attendant rolls the service trolley down the aisle and brings food and beverages to passengers. Beverage. BEVERAGE. Beverage is another word for drink. On an airplane, flight attendants often serve beverages to the passengers. Many people choose juice, soda, milk, tea, or coffee as their beverage during the flight. Coffee. Coffee.
COFFEE.
Coffee is a drink made from coffee beans, the seeds of coffee plants. Coffee is a dark brown color, like the beans. Many grown-ups drink coffee. It is usually served hot, but can also be served iced or cold.
I'm late, I gotta go.
Now there's something I can't do when I fly. Sleep. Some guys have all the luck. Sometimes there's closets on airplanes to store stuff like hanging suitcases and coats. Also, the flight attendants use them to store their supplies.
Hello.
Hello.
Donuts. Donut. Donut. D. O. N. U. T. Donuts are sweet ring-shaped treats eaten for breakfast or for a snack. They go well with a glass of cold milk. It's the runway where the planes take off and land. It looks pretty busy today. The McDonnell Douglas DC-10 is a commercial jet. It is over 181 feet long from nose to tail and measures 155 feet from wingtip to wingtip. Its engines can keep the plane flying as fast as 575 miles per hour. Depending on how the cabin seats are put in, the DC-10 can handle from 274 to 380 passengers. Fuselage. F-U-S-E-L-A-G-E. The fuselage is the main body of the airplane. This is where the passengers sit and where suitcases, boxes, and packages are stored during the flight. Looks like this plane's getting ready to move on out. Over there is the luggage waiting to go inside the cargo hatch. Scaffolding. S-C-A-F-F-O-L-D-I-N-G. G. Scaffolding is used to help workers get to high places. Workers at the airport can climb up on the scaffolding to wash windows, paint, or do repair work on the plane. Here we are inside the hangar. It looks like this plane is getting fixed and cleaned up. Mobile stairs.
MOBILESTAIRS.
Stairs are made up of steps. By walking up each step in the stairs, people can go from one level to another. Mobile stairs are sometimes used at airports, so people can walk from the ground up to the airplane door. The stairs are then moved out of the way until they're needed again. Piper Chieftain. PIPERCHIEFTAIN. The Piper Chieftain commuter plane uses two propeller engines rather than jet engines. It measures over 34 feet from nose to tail and over 40 feet from wingtip to wingtip. Up to 10 passengers can fly through the air at speeds up to 240 miles an hour on the Chieftain. Check out this airplane. It's a Concorde jet, the fastest passenger airplane around.
We hope you'll be having a pleasant flight with us today. We will be taking off soon, and I'd like to bring to your attention a few safety features of the Concorde. The Concorde has exits at the main entrance and in the rear. To operate the doors, merely move the door latch and pull on the door. Before we take off, please make sure your seat belts are securely fastened about your waist. To adjust the seat belt, lift up one flap and pull the belt or buckle. Once the pilot has turned off the seat belt sign, you may release the seat belt by pulling up on the flap. We request, however, that when in your seat, you keep the seat belt on for safety. In the unlikely event of an emergency, oxygen masks will drop from the overhead compartment above your chair. Simply place the mask over your mouth and breathe normally. Put the elastic over your head and pull the ends tight to securely fasten it. Note that the bag may not inflate, but this is normal. Passengers with small children should put on their own masks first, then help their children with theirs. In the event of a water landing, your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. For your dining pleasure, we will be serving peanuts in the cabin.
Concord. C-O-N-C-O-R-D-E. The Concord is a commercial jet often used for flights across the Atlantic Ocean. From nose to tail, it is over 203 feet long. And from wingtip to wingtip, it measures 83 feet. Its powerful engines can run the plane faster than the speed of sound. In fact, it can go up to 1,354 miles per hour, more than twice the speed of sound. One reason it can do this is the special drop nose that the Concorde has. The cabin holds from 128 to 144 passengers, depending on how the seats are arranged. Boeing 747, B-O-E-I-N-G, 747. The Boeing 747 is a commercial jet. It measures over 231 feet long from nose to tail, and is about 195 feet from wingtip to wingtip. It can reach a traveling speed of up to 607 miles per hour. The 747's cabin is big enough for a whopping 496 passengers, depending on how many seats are put in. It looks like this 747 must have just landed. The marshaller, he's the guy with those flashlights, is guiding the plane to one of the jetways so the passengers can get off. Marshaller. M-A-R-S-H-A-L-L-E-R. The marshaller signals directions to the pilot. This helps the pilot safely steer the big plane on the ground as he or she brings it to the gate. Airbus A310. A-I-R-B-U-S-A-3-1-0. The Airbus Industries A310 is a commercial jet. It is over 153 feet long from nose to tail and measures 144 feet from wingtip to wingtip. Its engines can run the plane as fast as 556 miles per hour. Although for long trips, it usually goes no faster than 515 miles per hour. The A310's cabin is big enough for 210 to 265 passengers, depending on how many seats are put in. First class. FIRSTCLASS. Airplanes usually have two separate sections for passengers. Most passengers fly in the section called tourist or coach class. The other section, called first class, has bigger seats and more legroom. Passengers who fly first class must pay more for their tickets. T. Passengers. Tourist class. Tourist class. TOURISTCLASS. Most airplane passengers sit in tourist class during the flight. They are served meals, snacks, and drinks, and they're given newspapers and magazines to read during the flight. Tourist class is also called coach. This plane is getting ready to take off. That little yellow push-out tug is about to push it back from the gate.
Thumbs up.
Hey, this isn't fun.
Galley Service Truck. GALLEYSERVICETRUCK. The galley service truck delivers food and drinks to the plane for each flight. It also removes the dirty dishes and empty food containers from the flight before. Go ahead and type in your name, and I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will keep track of your score as we play. Hey, let's play a game! Just pick one, and away we go! If you need any help, just ask me, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug. Time to play. Hey, let's see how you're doing. Want to play a game? I'm ready when you are. How easy or how hard do you want the game to be? Oh, boy! Let's play What Is It? Match the picture to the answers on the right. Good luck! What do you think this is? If you get one wrong, don't worry. I'll ask it again later. What is it? Jar, cup, bowl, pot. Right you are! Well done! Soup super duper job! What is it? Cat, chimpanzee, dog, duck. Well done! See if you can tell me what this is. Well done! Super duper job! Well done! Well done! Super duper job! Yep, you're doing great! Super duper job! What do you think this is? Good job! What is it? Cake, bowl, drum, tuba. That's right! Super duper job! Can you tell me what this is? Yep, you're doing great! Yes, indeedy! You're pretty good at this! Can you tell me what this is? The answer is key. Here's a new question. Good job! Right you are! See if you can tell me what this is. That's right! What do you think this is? Let's play another game! How hard do you want the game to be? Hello there! Let's play Find It! First, I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will choose something I know you can find back at the airport. Then we'll buzz back over there and take a look. Keep your eyes open, and when you find what you're looking for, just click on it. Here's your first item. Now, let's see if you can find it. Down below is a picture of the item. It's somewhere in this area. You are playing an easy game of Find It. Uh-oh, you're not going to find it in this area. But hold on, and I'll take you back where you can find it. Way to go! You found it! Do you want to play another game? Go ahead and choose a level. Are you ready for some trivia? Not only do knowledge bugs like to answer questions, we love to ask them too. That's how we get to learn so much great stuff. So now, I'm going to ask you some questions, and you can tell me the answers. Good luck! Okay, try this one. Where do you put food and drinks to keep them cold? A microwave oven, a toaster, a refrigerator, a cupboard. Excellent! When you visit a new place, which of these things might help you from getting lost? A map, a poster, a view screen, a clock. Who sits in the cockpit with the pilot? The co-pilot, the clerk, the sky cap, the cook? If you have trouble, go look in the index, then come back. Here's a question for you. Excellent! Good one! You got it! Excellent! Okay, try this one. Let's color some pictures. How hard do you want the game? Excellent! You found them all! Let's find more! Okay, let's see if you can find this one! Good luck! Let's see if you can get the right colored luggage to drop into its matching bin. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look so easy to me. The green and yellow turbo buttons make things move real fast. Do you want to play another game? Hey, let's see how you're doing.